I haven't slept for 3 nights. I'm shivering. What do you want?
Yeah, ma'am. Why don't you put this on you, ma'am?
What is that? Snake skin?
That's what it is. Snake skin.
What are you doing with a snake skin jacket?
Used to be a trademark. I used to be an entertainer in New Orleans.
Feels warm, all right. You must be a warm-blooded boy. What are you looking for around here?
Well, some work.
Men like you don't work.
What do you mean, men like me?
Ones that play the guitar and go around talking about how warm they are.
That happened to be the truth. You know, my temperature's always a couple degrees above normal. It's like a dog's.
I couldn't hire no stranger with a snakeskin jacket and a guitar. Temperature as high as a dog's. You better go.
I got no place to go. I got this letter here.
This boy worked for me for 3 months in my auto repair shop. And he's a real hard worker, and he's honest, but he's a peculiar talker, and this is the reason I got to let him go. You ever have trouble sleeping?
No. I can sleep or not sleep for as long or short as I want to. I can sleep on a concrete floor. I can go without sleeping for 48 hours without even feeling sleepy. I can hold my breath for 3 minutes without even feeling dizzy. I made a bet once for $10 that I could do it, and I did it.
I see what that auto repairman was talking about when he said this boy is a peculiar talker. Well, what else can he do? Tell me some more about your self-control.
You know, they say that a woman can burn a man down. And I could burn a woman down. I'm saying I could, I'm not saying I would.
What's the matter? Have they tired you out?
No. I'm not tired. Just fed up. You know, lady, there's people bought and sold in this world like carcasses and hogs and butcher shops. You might think that there's many, many kinds of people in this world, but there's only two kinds. The buyers and the ones that get bought. No. There's another kind.
What kind?
It's a kind that don't belong no place at all. It's a kind of bird that don't have no legs or can't align on nothing. So it has to spend its whole life on its wings in the air. I seen one once. It died and fell to earth. And its body was light blue color. It was just as tiny as your little finger. It was so light in the palm of your hands. It didn't weigh more than a feather. And its wings spread out that wide. And you could see right through them. That's why the hawks don't catch them. Because they don't see them. They don't see them way up in that high blue sky near the sun.
What about gray weather?
They fly. fly so high in gray weather. The hawks get dizzy. See, these little birds, they don't have no legs at all. So they have to live their whole lives on the wing. And they just sleep on the wind. That's what they do. They just spread their wings out and sleep on the wind. And they only align on this earth for one time. It's when they die.